then they dragged me away.
Why would they take me away?
You have to stop.
There is no way that she's fine, Jack.
No.
I don't know what to tell you. Ted is with her at the hospital right now. He said she needs a few stitches. Mm-mm. She slipped cleaning the window. It was an accident.
Nope, I saw her. She cut herself.
You had a bad night.
Don't.
You weren't feeling
no.
She fell, and no. You imagine the worst
don't
case
do
scenario.
That. She slit her throat.
Crazy.
Jack, I saw it happen. She cut herself open. There was blood everywhere. It's not just a few stitches.
Please don't get hysterical.
Jack. She was my friend. And she came to me for help. And I ignored her. And then this happened. And I feel like it's my fault.
It's no one's fault, Alice. It was an accident.
No. She said they would come after her because she knew something. Why are they lying about
Please
what happened?
Just stop.
What are they hiding? Come on, baby. You have to admit this is
stop.
Weird. There's something off. What are you doing at the Victory Project?
You know what I do, Alice. I'm a technical engineer.
Mm-hmm. I know. But what are they doing? Please. What's actually happening?
Don't ask me that.
The development of progressive materials?
You know
what does
we can't
that even
talk
mean?
About this.
What does that even mean?
You know we can't
Come
talk
on,
about this.
Come on, what does it mean? What does it even mean?
Do you know?
Do you even know what Frank is actually
it's
doing?
It's classified. We're not even allowed to discuss our jobs with other departments. You know that.
What if Margaret was right?
Stop it, Alice.
What if this place is dangerous?
Stop it! I'm part of something important, Alice. This mission, what Frank's doing, it matters.
I know that, baby, but you're not listening
no,
to me.
No, not everyone gets this opportunity. And if you keep talking like this, you're gonna put it all at risk.
You're worried about a demotion? That's what you're worried about?
Our life. Alice, our life together. This. We could lose this. Please. Just get a hold of yourself. Please.
For fuck's sake.
Victory is safe and secure. A perfect place to raise the family you've always wanted when you're not relaxing with friends or enjoying the breathtaking scenery of this sun-baked paradise. Although you might find the best scenery at the club pool. Here you can live the life you deserve. We can all live the life...